can decode electrode technologies by using photosynthesis as a metaphor. Photosynthesis is the process where energy from the sun helps in transforming carbon dioxide into oxygen and sugars for the plants. The electrode technologies, by applying the same principle, use electric energy to build useful products. That's why we can say that electrochemistry is the essence of the day-by-day life. To define electrodes, it is important to know that electrochemical processes are used to produce a large variety of products. For example, our technologies are pivotal in the production for chlorine and caustic soda. Some are used in the process to obtain materials like PVC, bleach, and muriatic acid. And let's not forget how they are in the heart of many operations behind steel and electronic industries. These processes are intensive energy consumers and take place in quite aggressive operating conditions. It is a must to have resistant and efficient electrodes. This is where the Nora's knowledge and experience makes a difference. The Nora's approach is unique by design because our scientists always look for innovative solutions to anticipate and meet each customer needs. Despite the similarities in the electrochemical processes, there are always peculiarities in each process, and our goal is to find customized technical solutions for each case. Our electrodes will play a primary role in delivering sustainable solutions for the environment in the next years. As an example, to face the next challenges in energy transition and preserving our planet, we need to generate more energy from renewable sources, like green hydrogen, while reducing carbon footprint, cutting down the use of energy and raw materials in manufacturing, recovering and recycling materials that are limited, like metals, extending their lifespan and preserving them from becoming waste or pollutants, and preserve water from pollution and waste. I've dedicated my career to chemistry, my greatest interest since I was a child. And I'm fortunate that De Nora gave me opportunities to have a complete visibility of all its aspects in an industrial scale, covering different roles in the company across the years. I believe that new talents in the sector should be open-minded, analytical, and flexible to the continuous changes that the technology and market require. This was the first episode of Decode, a new way of exploring the world of De Nora. If you have anything you want to know in details about electrode technologies, join the conversation now.